With the current practices in architecture and construction, 40% of the world's material and energy is used by buildings. So it is very timely to create a study, particularly a life cycle assessment. This study will focus on slabs, since slabs commonly take a large part on the overall volume of a building. But first of all, let us define the meaning of a slab. A reinforced concrete slab is a crucial structural element and is used to provide flat surfaces in buildings. This study focuses on three types of slab, particularly conventional one-way slab, which is a cast-in-situ method on beams, which involves fixing of forms, followed with the installation of reinforcements, and then pouring of fresh concrete. A hollow core slab, which is a type of precast slab through which cores are run. Not only do these cores decline slab self-weight and increase structural efficiency, but also act as service docks. It is suitable for cases where fast constructions are desired. Half slab, which is defined as a slab system that is pre-stressed and used with slab topping concrete. The structural performance of a half slab is known to be higher than that of normal concrete in terms of crack and deflection control because of the manufacturing process employed in controlled environments in a factory. The conceptual framework of this study starts with the design of structure, followed by life cycle process from cradle to gate. Life cycle assessment is conducted using the data gathered from the life cycle processes, and the application used for analyzing the data is CIMAPRO. CIMAPRO will then give the environmental impact assessment of the three slabs. For the design, a structure is designed to properly compare the quantities of each type of slab. The location of the designed structure is on the Anghari, Almansa II, Las Piñas, Metro Manila, and actual soil profile of the area was used for the design. The data gathered from all the life cycle processes of the three slabs will then be transformed to units which are accepted by CIMAPRO. This is the damage assessment section data produced by CIMAPRO. It can be observed that hollow core slab produces the least amount of emission that may damage human health, ecosystems, and resources, followed by half slab, and the slab that produces the most amount of negative emission is the conventional slab. To conclude this study suggests the use of hollow core slab since it releases the least amount of negative emission that may harm the environment and the fastest type of slab in terms of construction duration.